Guys, I had so much fun with this build recently. It felt so much satisfying every time the surprise attack worked. So here's what we need for this build. 12 intelligence to use Unseen Blade, 25 fate to use Golden Vow and Flame Grand Restrain, and as high strain and agility as we can. For Crystal Tears, I go with the one that boosts strain and agility 10 each for even more damage. And since we fairly lightweight, I go with the Blue Dancer Charm. It's either we win in the first few hits or we lose, so the Ritual Sword Talisman is also very good for this build. And Shadow Alexander is another must-have talisman. And the last one is up to you guys, but I'm using the Spear Talisman.
Our main weapon is the Lance.
It's the longest, highest damage weapon that we can put a support on, and its moveset resembled fist fighting. So it's gonna look like this. And the Ass of War suitable for this build are Giant Hunt, Impaling Thrust, and Piercing Fang. I test out all other Ass of War, but these three I think are the best for this build. Our appearance is also the key for this build, so here I'm dressing up as a martial artist to convince people that I'm a fist fighter. Here's the order of what to do before the fight. Right after you activate Summoning a Duel, use Golden Vow first, then Flame Grand Restrain. Wait about 2-3 seconds and then use Unseen Blade. Put away your staff, drink the mana potions, drink your flash. When you see your opponent, do some emotes. I like to use this one and this one to further convince my opponent that I look like I'm going to fight with my bare hand. Wait for the opponent to use all this debuff and start a combat with the Ass of War. Most people let their guard down. Some were surprised and confused and keep running away till they found out what's going on. Some was very cool and cooperative on the roleplays. They let me use the Unseen Blade again. Some players, especially veteran soul gamers, I guess they didn't even care. And mages are the worst, so stay away from mages, worst matchup. That's it guys, have fun with this. And if this video inspires you, please like and subscribe. Thank you.